After just 2 years, Exxon Mobil Corporation is pulling out of deepwater oil prospecting after Ghana ratified an exploration and production agreement with the U.S. oil titan. The company relinquished the entirety of its stake in the deepwater Cape Three Points block and resigned as operator after fulfilling its contractual obligations during the initial exploration period.